Hi, could you tell me your name and where from?
I'm Axel von Gerlach. I live in Johannesburg, and I've been involved with Paida and Lejeune for some years. And it was in March last year, a year ago, I hit a terrible, terrible, deeply rooted clinical depression. I was for 1 year, and I don't wish that for anybody, a dead man walking. And no doctors, no medicine, no family and friend support. My German family telling me, come to Germany and German doctors will get you going again. Well, I was after 4 months worse off than when I went there. And nothing. And then I said to myself, but Axel, you're the most stupid man in the world. Because from here till however long before I end my life is ended, it's going to be very, very sad and very painful and very unpleasant. And you know what to do and you're not doing it. So I got back on the bench. After a few days, the engine started firing again. And if I tell you what happened since the last 9 months in March when I fixed myself and healed myself, you won't believe. You will not believe. I'm 71 years of age. I work 18, 19 hours, 7 days a week, and I'm unstoppable. The only way you can stop me is to put a bullet through my head. Bye. Yeah.